Former Sri Lanka under-19 captain Dhammika Niroshana shot dead at his residence. Several local media reports have suggested that Niroshana was with his family at home when the incident took place. The person who killed Niroshana reportedly used a 12-bore firearm. After coming to know of the matter, the police rushed to the spot and have sent the body for autopsy. No further information is yet available.